Here's a brief video on how to use AD Manager Plus as an Active Directory password reset tool. Log on to AD Manager Plus and click on the AD Management tab. Under the User Management section, navigate to the Bulk User Modification section and click on the Reset Password option. Under the Reset Password section, select a method using which you want to reset the password. You can select the Generate Password option if you want to generate a random password. You can also select from other options like typing out a password or keeping the password same as the user logon name or leaving the password blank. In case you are using the Generate Password option, then click on the Configure Complexity option to configure the password complexity of the random password. Keep in mind that the password complexity of your random password must be in line with the password complexities of your domain. You can also set password options like user must change the password at next logon or user can't change password or password never expires. Select the domain and the OUs in which you want to find the users whose passwords you want to change. You can then search for the user accounts whose passwords you want to change using the CSP import option or by typing out the names of the users in the search bar. In case you want to import a CSV, click on the CSV import option. Select the CSV file and click on Go. Select the users whose passwords you want to change and click on Apply. As you can see in the status message, the passwords of the users have been reset successfully.